Now, Orlando police are looking for a man they say robbed two downtown 7-Eleven convenience stores and got away from one of them in the clerk's car. WESH 2's Stuart Moore has the pictures of the suspect the police are looking for.
Orlando police want you to get a good look at this suspect. They say this man is dangerous and needs to be off the streets. He's accused of walking into a 7-Eleven on Colonial and this one on South Orange and holding the place up.
He is a dangerous person. Clerks need to go ahead and just comply. We want everybody to be safe, and property can always be replaced. Human beings cannot.
Both crimes happened after midnight, and in the latest robbery on Tuesday, the suspect took off in the store clerk's car.
Implies he has a gun, takes money from the clerks, and flees out the door. In one case, he took the clerk's vehicle, which we recovered in the area of Paramore and 20th, and we're processing it and investigating it further to see if we can get any leads. Criminals don't know boundaries, don't know jurisdictions. They will bounce from areas regardless of jurisdictions or where they live.
Investigators say despite the fact that he has not actually shown that gun, he should still be considered a very dangerous suspect. If you have any information about who he is and call Crime Line at 1-800-423-TIPS, you could get a reward. Reporting in Orlando, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.